Best dog trainer. The strongest you will always be the best you. So get in shape, get fit, eat healthy. It's the only way you can train your dogs to the highest level. If you're out there smoking, drinking, putting on weight without lifting weight, if you know what I'm saying, you're never going to allow yourself to get to that next level. So winter time is coming. It ain't about being fancy. I don't dress fancy in the gym. This ain't even a big workout. I'm just getting back into it a little bit. I took some time off for some injuries, but the best you makes the best dog trainer and the best dog handler. The more fit you are, the more adversity in dog training you can deal with. So get out there, get fit. If you got any questions on anything, some kind of good eccentric dog workouts specific to dog handling, hit me up, ask me. I'll give you my honest opinion on some things. I'm not an expert in any of it, but I've been doing it for quite a long time. So I do have a background in CrossFit level 1, means nothing, but hit me up privately, I'll share some tidbits with you. Ridgeside K9, be the best you, be fit,